Pittsburgh Penguins win the faceoff. Intercepted. Jágr scores.
Pittsburgh goal scored by number 68, Jaromír Jágr.
Titus passes. Francis moves it ahead. Vernon saves. Jágr scores. Francis gets the first assist. The second goes to Kasparaitis.
Pittsburgh goal scored by number 68, Jaromír Jágr, assisted by number 10, Ron Francis.
Jágr scores! Jágr scores!
So let's have another look. Here he has the puck. Jágr led a slap shot.
Jágr, he scores!
Boy, did he get taken to school on that one. No chance at all.
Let's take another look at that goal.
This team knows you have to capitalize on your scoring opportunities to compete at this level.
And a boo!
Hey, listen, he played it right. He flat out just got beat.
With that goal, Pittsburgh now leads by a score of 2-1.
It's great to be up by a goal, but it's still way...
Jágr dipsy doodles past me. Jágr scores!
Check out this play. He's got the puck and gets the shot away from the right side.
He scores!
Do we have it? Okay, let's take a look. He scoops up the loose puck.
What's the referee? The guy in black.
Jágr scores!
That was no regular shot. It was a big, beefy shot. And with that, the score is now 10.
I think it'd be easier to check your opponent by getting us both.
Scores!
He did unleash the fury that is his shot.
Jágr makes a habit out of Jágr. Fires hard! He scores! It trickled in!
There's a goal that'll turn more heads than an alligator on a leash!
As you saw, slapstick isn't just a hilarious genre of comedy.
Fires it hard! He scores! Back at Jágr scores! From the back end to the back of the net in one smooth motion. Foley had no chance. With a blistering shot, Jágr scores! That was a blistering slap shot. I don't think there's a goalie around who could have stopped that. Heavy shot from the wing by Jágr. He scores, and we have our first goal of the game. Not fair when a guy can shoot it like that. The hard work is paying off. Jágr scores! What a rush!
bucket he let loose on that shot. That was
here in the first period.
Big shot! He scores!
There's the kind of start they wanted.
Jagr has done it yet again. And this guy can beat you in every way imaginable.
Another shot! He scores!
And it's an early two-goal advantage.
Jagr has done it yet again. And this guy can beat you in every way imaginable.
He's in on a breakaway! Score! And they jump to the early lead.
Well, you can tell by the sound, vulcanized rubber meets iron and in. A sniper, and he just went from shot to score sheet with that laser.
Jaromir Jagr.
Oh, there's a shot, and he scores! Jaromir Jagr!
There is no doubt that Jaromir Jagr is one of the most offensively gifted players this league has ever seen.
Here comes Jaromir Jagr. He scores to cut the lead to 1-1.
Jagr is a finesse player that can also beat you with his side.
To Jagr. Fine play off. Scores! The answering goal. We're tied. Bill, that's a goaltender's nightmare right there.
It just should have had it. That's exactly what it was.
To Jagr. Chance! Scores! And now we're tied. Jagr's having a big night, none bigger than that one.
Without a doubt. I wonder if he's got one more in him to win this.
Oh, he's leaving everybody. Score! And an early goal on the road. That's called twisting the night away as he put that defender corkscrewed into the ice.
I remember that song, and I just saw it live.
Straka. Great chance, and he scores! And that's called answering. They've come back to tie this game up. You love to see these goal scorers pick that puck up and roof it, Bill. He did.
He had to get it right under the crossbar.
Because Czechs create another scoring opportunity, and he scores! And that's called answering. They've come back to tie this game up. Center to Jagr. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And he's got a two-goal night as he puts it up on the board. What a shot that was. I mean, to get that much on it with that kind of action, yikes, just cranked it. I mean, 2-on-2 on the rush. Nice wrist. He scores! And they cut into the lead. It's 2. That one. Shot scores! And another one in the goal column. He's got a chance for a trick. Jagr's effort right there is part of a big comeback now.
Gary, without him, they wouldn't even be close.
Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Big time. And he scores! And they cut into the lead. It's 2. Slap shot. He got a lot on that one, and he drove it home.
Takes a good shot to beat a goalie, and this one was just inside the post.
Scores! And they get the run stopped as they put another one up on the board. Jagr's opportunity was there in the high slot. He did not let it pass by.
High to the stick side, it's a hard spot to nail, but when you target it, you usually score.
Like that, both of them got their score! crowd's roaring here on that goal.
Yeah, there is a buzz and the bench is alive.
He wound up, put some zing on that one. He got it flush on that shot on the puck.
Not at all. Goalies can't stop everything. This shot was low. It was to the stick side, and it got twunged.
Big shot. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And that'll cut the lead to one, and still lots of time. Jagr's goal, a big windup. He caught all of that puck
right through center. Let's it go. Score! Didn't take long, did it?
Now the goalie's in good position, Eddie, but you shoot it like that, you're not going to stop it.
Thinking that's his best friend anymore, off the post and in.
This is something they work on pretty consistently at practice.
They score! And they've tied the game up.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Halak's glove isn't able to catch up to this one. It beats him in the top half of the net as he tries to dive.
And down to Huberdeau.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Score! Two straight goals.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered, obviously.
Fires! Score! No goal! The referee waves this off. Might have been hit by a high stick. We'll see.
The referee had great position on the ice. Emphatically, he waved the goal off, but they're going to take a look upstairs.
Laid on the Jagr.
They score!
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Rene's not able to shut down the low stick side. This beats him on the pad.